Good morning. So I'm pretty sure it's raining. That kind of just means I want to stay in bed. But let's get up and get this day started. Okay, let's go. Okay. It's so bloody cold in here. Let's go. Okay, so I don't really know if you can see me because the lighting's so bad because it's literally dark outside. But I'm on my way to, I'm on my way to Daniel's house. And I'm just gonna see him because it's our 6 months today. So I'm just gonna see him before he goes to work and then I'm going to head to gym. I literally hate winter because of this exact reason. It's 20 past six and it's dark. Like, I hate that, it sucks. I've just arrived at Dan's house and it's still pouring. And I don't really wanna run for it because I don't wanna get wet. I'm probably just gonna have to make a run for it. Okay. Ah! He came outside for me. Bless his soul. He needs to say hi.
Good morning.
Thank you.
I love you.
Love you. He's actually got to go to work, so I just wanted to quickly see him before he left. I'm gonna head to gym, and to be honest, I'm not feeling motivated at all because it's raining and it's shit weather and I just want to be in bed. But I'm gonna go. I'm probably gonna do arms and abs because my legs are still so sore from the other day. And yeah, I'll share hopefully just a little bit with you guys when I'm there. So I just got to the gym and I'm gonna start off with doing 5 minutes on the rower just to warm up. So now I'm gonna show you, I wrote up a set last night that I'm gonna do right now. I'll show you that and then I'm gonna get started. I'm just gonna do a little arm set and an ab set. Okay, so that's the arms done, and now I'm heading on to the abs. And we could be together, baby. Oh my god, my arms are shaking holding this camera, but I'm just about to hop on the bike. Just do like 5 minutes of 30 seconds hard, 30 seconds easy. We fell in love as the leaves turn brown, and we could be together, baby. As long as skies are blue, you act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer. Okay, let's go. I've just got home. I'm about to hop in the shower and then probably make some breakfast because I'm starving. So I've just made brekkie and I'm just gonna sit down and watch some YouTube while I eat it. I just had a shower. I don't really know what I'm gonna do today because it's pouring still. Like, it's raining and it's meant to be raining all day. So, oh God. So I just realized it's about 9 o'clock and I'm bored. Just quickly want to talk about like kind of what I want to do on my channel because I just got a new camera. I'm so excited to like film, create videos and stuff. I pretty much am just going to be health and fitness and then like lifestyle. Most of them will be vlogs. Yeah, look, I don't really know, but I just really enjoy doing it. I'm going to Hawaii in like 3 weeks and that's going to be so epic. My sister's racing over there, so it's going to be such good content. I'm so excited to go over there because I've never been to Hawaii before. Hopefully there'll be some cool videos that come from that. So this is my outfit for today.
because it's so cold in my house, and considering I'm doing nothing, you know, like, why look cute? Probably just gonna watch Netflix all day or read. I'm trying to read a lot more. I'm currently reading this.
So it stopped raining. Let's get out while we can, Mum.
Oh, hello.
Actually really big. Okay, it doesn't look like it now, but Mum just got some cute pics of me. I will insert them here if I know how to.
Is it good?
Yeah.
It is very good.
Okay.
It's good quality.
I know.
So Daniel and I are gonna go to dinner. I'm just about to get ready. I'm dressed, this is my outfit. Okay, you can't really see that, can you? It's pretty cash, but it's freezing. Yeah, I think we're gonna go get burgers. Yay.
I'm too tall for it.
More duck. So we're back from dinner, and Brielle bought back some Japanese gum from Japan, and we're gonna see who can blow the biggest bubble. Oh, that was good. That was good.
No, you went too fast, too hard.
I'm gonna slow mo it. That was my best one!
I know, and I was helping.
You popped it!
I know.
It's disappointing, Daniel.
I'm just about to head to bed, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you all next time. Bye.